All right, I was able to get the rings unstuck. I lightly honed the cylinder. I cleaned the valves up with a wire wheel and just slapped the engine back together. So now I'm gonna see if it'll start. I just got a little bit of gas in a syringe going into the carburetor bowl. So